What's up, guys? It's Darth Vader's fat cousin, Fat Vader. What up, y'all? Just kidding. It's ADR reactions. Wow, you guys thought it was actually Fat Vader making an appearance? Nah, guys, just me. And I'm gonna be reacting to what? Can you read? Are you literally blind? I'm reacting to City of Blinding Lights, okay? And it's by YouTube. And I like YouTube. A lot of people actually diss on YouTube, man. I say it a lot, but I'm shocked. There was actually this one video I saw where someone said TikTok was the most overrated band ever and Bono actually can't sing. I'm like, what the hell is people's problems? Guys, I don't know what people's problems is with hating on YouTube. Said it was the most overrated band and Bono can't actually sing. So I'm about to see what's up here. I'm about to prove that one dude wrong. Actually, I don't care about that one dude, to be honest with you. You know? So, let's, I'm excited to see a new YouTube song. City of Blinding Lights. Got the lyrics so I can fully understand the song. Yeah. Anyways, 3, 2, 1. The edge is bringing us to the edge, guys. I love when YouTube songs sound like this in the beginning. You just know something's gonna happen. No, is this a slow melody? I mean, how could you not feel uplifted when you listen to this? How could you not?
The more you see, the less you know. The less you find out as you go. You much more than I do now.
Oh, do ya? Do ya, Bonnie?
Neon hot day glow eyes. City lit by fireflies. The red
I seriously did not want to pause right there, but my nose was starting to run. I love, love, love when YouTube songs start like this. They pick you up softly, and you're rising with your little angel wings, and then they just plop. They plop you right there, and you say, you're going to have a party. Bono's voice sounds so soft and so sweet right here. Dude, if someone told me I have a chance to make out with Bono, I have to do it. Think about this, guys. If someone said, hey, you have a chance to kiss Bono, tongue kiss Bono. No, they say you have a chance to tongue kiss him or regular kiss him. What are you picking? You're going to pick the tongue every time, right, guys? Dude, this song is fire.
Rising in the skies for people like us. And I miss you when you're not around. I'm getting ready to leave the ground.
Oh. Oh, those woos sound so lovely. Bono sounds so good here. So good.
In the city of blinding eyes.
You know, I'm curious, what city is it? Are you talking about Las Vegas?
Before you laugh, look ugly in a photograph. Flash bulbs, purple irises, the camera can't see. I've seen
what does purple irises mean? You know what, Bono, I see the beauty in you, and you are a beautiful dude. What happened to it? This song is so glorious. I really respect those woos. I think it's from The Edge. I'm not sure though. Dude, Bono is so good in this song. This might be one of the best vocal performances that I've heard from him in a song. Nice little guitar solo. Dude, this song is so beautiful. Wow. Oh god, I got goosebumps. Holy. Looks so beautiful. Wow. The song is so beautiful. So beautiful. Very good song right here. I hate when songs take forever to leave. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful song right there, y'all. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Like you guys are hot. Kidding. I'm kidding about that, guys. I like you guys. You guys are cool. You guys are cool. You gotta realize something about YouTube. They're not for everyone. A lot of people just can't see the awesomeness of YouTube. And obviously, there was something that happened in the 90s, 2000s. 2010s, there's something that happened that persuaded people's minds to not think U2 is a good band. Because it's not true. This band is legendary. I've listened to so many live performances, to so many songs, and each one of them have their own uniqueness, their own beauty. Now, have I liked every song? No, but that's every artist, guys. U2, this song in particular, is a very, very beautiful song. It gave me goosebumps. It made me want to call you guys beautiful, and that took a lot out of me right there, calling you guys beautiful. But it made me want to do it, man. Bono's voice sounded so unreal here. It sounded so perfect, and Edge sounded so good with the guitar. This song was just a perfect song, perfectly beautiful, and it was amazing, guys. I love everything about this song. And I love you guys. And I would kiss you guys right on your butthole. Kidding. Listen, y'all. Please subscribe. Seriously, please. Have a good night. Peace out.